Hey guys, Beetle Boys back playing some more Spider-Man 2. So actually, let me just check. I have 2 skill points. I'm just gonna do this to 100% miles. After lifting an enemy with galvanized, hold triangle to yank the enemy down from the air, causing damage. But okay, miles is now 100. There we go.
In the midst of the most unprecedented
Less hunters? Yay! More traps?
Oh, hi.
Find a way to disable these lasers.
Yeah.
Gotta be a control panel around here.
Where is the control panel? There you go.
No more traps. Now that's using the old spider noggin. Sorry for the intrusion.
And move cursor on, yeah. Oh, there. There.
If I can inject the herbicide into their sprinkler system, I can probably knock out some hunters.
Okay.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
I will go to...
Gotta call Miles. Get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
Found the Financial District Gardeners Association.
Oh.
Time to make them wet their plants.
Hey-ya.
Not yet. No sense in getting them excited if we're going to end up bagging the spiders ourselves, right?
Not quite enough, Spider-Man.
Oh.
Hey, what's going on?
Bam.
Oh, great. Reinforcements.
All this fighting has made me hungry for holograms. You better feed my need for info. Here in the financial district. Well, with these hunters, it's definitely a bear market. A random skyscraper? Interesting place to have a base. Hunters are about to find out that they can't plant on my soil. Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
gone down?
Looks like you're going deep underground.
Yep.
And me without my headlamp.
The data from the blind says this is some kind of greenhouse.
Aw, the hunters have a hobby. That's kind of cute.
Not that cute. Don't expect any bouquets. Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Good thing I have whatever the opposite of a green thumb is. Let's kill some plants.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
Yep, working on it.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy time's incoming, hunters.
What about it?
The city should not have it like some prize. We need to storm the building where they are holding it.
Because you would want us to. It was practical, not sentimental. His body is just rotting meat.
You really weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
He has no chance against us.
There we go. Oh, just stay for a second.
Who needs the hunters now? The trade is gone. Volgograd is still delivered. Of course they are. We should start taking bets on who's going to survive that.
The smoke will clear soon. Until then, we continue with Raven's wishes. We plan, we hunt.
Where's the other thing I have to do all the way down there? I think that's the thing that can call reinforcements that I need to fucking. Let's use it.
Now there'll be no reinforcements.
There we go. Why am I stuck here? There we go.
Anything here for a long
time. There we go. There. Boom.
Keep on them.
Boom, boom, nope.
Find out anything more about the Kravenovs? Who knows when they'll get here?
There we are.
There we go.
This will be good for you, Ladroce. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. You just come home. There's still time for us to be family again.
Yeah.
I will not die like any other men. What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust you.
Wait, some skill points. Sure, I'm not really using these anymore, but sure. Alright, one skill point still. Put both these in two. Web whip. Hold triangle to attach a web to an enemy's weapon, then tap R1 to disarm and whip them back. Okay, bounce up, hold triangle, or yeah, hold triangle near an enemy in the air to, don't be sure when not that one. And Mesu deck. Yeah, increased damage by 15%. Base damage is now 155. Hell yeah. Need more hero tokens there.
They frightened. Then cower and hide. If you can endure this shame. You won't let them hurt me. Will you? Father? That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
No thanks, I'm all booked up. I feel for him, but he's still Kraven's kid. Dangerous. Gotta clear out the last base so we're ready for this family shindig.
Set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on.
Yeah.
Spider-Man. And that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today.
No, oh, wait, I see it. I think. And there we go. Oh, there's two of them.
Take off in.
So the one shooter person is
here now. I can't save these people if I don't pull enough data from the drone.
You're dead.
Feeling the need for speed.
I know, I'm almost there.
A little longer for that sweet data. Pick it up, Pete. People are in trouble.
There we go.
Download complete. No existing data.
Hmm.
There's no record of this person anywhere. Are
they even real?
Good question. Alright, I'll go to the symbiote nest that's over here, but also Spider-Bot.
You're coming with me.
Classic Mysterio Spider-Bot. Yet another mysterious Spider-Bot. I feel like my mind is playing tricks on me. Alright, so yeah. So that's the whole 1F and SM request and a locked thing, and then a symbiote nest.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee and maybe a blueberry muffin.
Skills, yeah, sure. Better shock overload. Don't really use those ones anymore, but sure. And yeah, because how much I need hero tokens, right? Yeah, 6 hero tokens, which I can get from Flame, I'm pretty sure I finished. Hunter bases, Cultural Museums, Mysteriums. Oh, symbiote nests. Okay, cool. I can get some from there.
Another nest. Last one was rough.
Come on. There we go.
Calming breath. Can't let up. I'm ready. Gotta save these people.
Boom. Stop, boy. Abandoned immediate reply.
Just a little while longer.
There we go. Boom.
Yes.
Hey, I won that.
Thanks, Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
The only thing that's left is this, and then a random thing, but...
Opie and Pidgey are okay.
No, go check out Howard, apparently, is what he said, I believe.
Symbiotes. Can't let those people get hurt.
Dad, don't see symbiotes. I'm assuming you were talking about a climb that was happening there, but I didn't care about that.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river. Those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
Oh, I see
them. You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds... He taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yep.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. Fuck.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure. Let's go, birdies!
Okay.
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park! Nice memorials and stuff to poop on! Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though! We'll keep looking! That road is home. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Jet stream! Time to really fly! Hey, Pidgey! Do a barrel roll! Yee-haw!
near my house. Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird.
Oh, this way, okay.
Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there. Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Like a ghost, you haunt me. You find warmth in a one-night.
I miss chasing you birds all over the city.
What's up, Howard?
Find a place for my babies to be free?
Not yet.
I found a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural.
Oh. Hi.
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry.
Is Howard dead?
Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Poor Howard. Two skill points, I guess. So now Pete's at 100, and then I'm gonna actually save up one more to do that one. And suit tech. Increased damage by 15%, base damage is now 170. There we go. Well, suit tech's good. And bam. Bam. Boom. Launch your 3 additional micro. Okay. Let's see. Get any other suits. The classic black suit here, stealth suit, great responsibility suit, of course, the spider suit, and the crimson cowl suit. I think I have left here is locked. Okay. There we go. Oop. Nope.
Norman, what are you doing?
What's happening? Okay. Jump into the sewer.
That thing.
Nothing good.
To find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote. How?
By killing the host? Oh, yeah.
Please. Save my boy.
I'll do my best.
New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world.
This isn't what we meant.
Yep.
There are people trapped inside that store.
There you go. Boom.
It's okay. They're gone.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
So.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming. There's the bus. We gotta save those people from the symbiotes. I'll take care of these things.
Just
stay inside the bus.
Boom. 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 Boom.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man.
Go this way now?
This is something else.
Harry.
Well, I didn't mean to.
Find you, buddy.
Meant to fucking start gliding, but not go to attack this guy. I meant to do this. Here. Why else you come to? There you go. Oh, new suit, you say?
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have. I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up.
cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Which one am I doing? Clearing the nest or finding the meteorite? I think I'm clearing the nest. It looks like I'm gonna be Miles. He'll leave it offline. Hey, DJ, if out there, let me know you're okay. Let's see. I mean, my lucky suit of Spider-Cat.
Ready to get started.
Yeah, I need my Spider-Cat suit.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scares you, huh?
Boom.
I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Boom. Yeah, what's up?
What? Hello?
Where's that thank you.
Coming from? I can't let them get to the heart.
Boom.
How's it going, Spider-Man? I think I'm almost done clearing this nest. But Pete, I'm hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Bam. There we go. Boom. Boom.
Your time's running out.
Join us.
No, thank you. Don't care. Where am I?
What the hell? Where am I?
You are home. Finally, you are where you belong.
Is this what happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here.
Yeah.
Find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too.
I don't want to be here.
Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
He's gonna fly through all this shit.
Bring
us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry! You know that!
Haley?
Haley?
What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge. Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles. Cool. But I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry!
Ooh. Ow.
Venom! I know you're here!
Boom.
Yes!
Yep.
I'm here, buddy! I know! Just hang on! I'm coming!
Boop. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Come on, come on!
Boom.
They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground, but I can't leave these people behind!
Okay, well. Oh, hi.
Two of you? Not now! I don't have time for this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me?
No. Don't touch me.
You, buddy. I'm coming!
There we go.
Subway tunnel. Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight. Haley, no!
What are you doing here?
This monster attacked and I offer up the center for shelter. Why are you here? Shouldn't you be out there fighting?
I was trying to save. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date?
New suit. I like it. It suits you. I'm wearing my cat suit. The spider cat suit. I'm a world famous artist now. I'm busy. But I'll check my calendar. We'll see. Okay.
Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over.
Bye.
Pete! I'm on the way!
And Pete probably went in without him, right?
Yep. Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. It was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Boom.
Here. You're here.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm here.
What's up?
Are you finally ready?
For what?
I can't.
Oh.
I want to help you, Harry! Oh, no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right.
Yes.
Okay. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay!
There we go.
I have to get to that meteorite. I'm so close.
Boom.
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
Working on it,
buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay?
Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No. Hold on. I'm nearly to you.
Oh.
Thanks.
Hi.
For coming. Show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. We can give that gift to everyone. But we need you with us.
Hey, Miles is here now.
Not cool.
We can't stay here.
Let's go.
good, man?
We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is!
We're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Alright. Boom. Skill points. That. And then Webto or Bounce. Yeah, I'll go with Webto. Alright, this is also where I'm gonna leave this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you all for watching. Bye bye.